check off like half the countries.
Yeah. People are fairly nice overall?
Pretty much for the most part. We haven't really had any problems. Everyone here is like happy to be here, happy to be studying here.
Does it feel safe or is it dangerous?
Completely safe.
Completely safe,
home,
huh?
Walk home alone at 3 in the morning.
Yeah. Do you recommend the trip to anybody?
Everyone.
It was her first time being a host family, so she was new to the whole experience, which was cool. She spoke a little bit of English, and her kids were learning English too, so it helped out with my Spanish. I spoke Spanish to them, they spoke English to me.
It was awesome. The host family, it was cool. The food was great. Didn't know any English, so I learned a lot of Spanish, most of it in the house.
Host family was really cool. They leave you alone for the most part.
Yeah. No curfews. They give you a
no
key.
No curfew. Give you a key. Whatever. Come in whenever you want. Leave whenever you want.
Don't expect anything. Just come open-minded.
Pretty good. I mean, you know, 4 weeks, a month, it was a great experience. I liked it. I came here with an open mind. I didn't really have much, you know, many expectations, and I try to soak up as much as I can, and it's been great. I liked it. Yeah. I mean, yeah, days are pretty, they're pretty consistent, or consistently, you know, filled with stuff to do. I've met, you know, cool people from the group that I came here with, and then people from, like, you know, Iceland and Great, you know, England, and people from here, locals.
Yeah.
So, I mean, yeah, they're all cool. You know, you meet new friends, and they all have their own background, and it's great, you know.
Oh, it's been awesome. It's completely different than the high school, what we've done at high school. At the high school, it's all, like, book work and stuff, and you don't get to learn much of the, like, actually just talking in Spanish. And here it's completely different. You're in a small class of 10 people, and the whole time you're talking, and you're talking Spanish. It's so much better.
This has been the best experience of my life. I'll remember it for as long as I live. If you're thinking about doing it, do it. Go to Portugal. Go to Morocco. Go out to the tapa bars. Hang out, meet new people from Iceland, from Holland, from China, from Germany. Meet everyone. The people here are so amazing. The friends are amazing, the students are amazing, the teachers are amazing, the school is amazing. I've met friends that I'll remember for the rest of my life. I want them to be my friends for the rest of my life. Teachers amazing, the whole experience is amazing, and it's because the Gavilan School could do this for me, and I'm so great for it.
Wow.
Thank you.
That's pretty impressive.
Look at my certificate.
Yeah.